Dragon Jaclyn selected Napa Valley and this beautiful location for many well-considered reasons. They find it most fitting that we overlook a vineyard today, for a fine wine is much like a great marriage.
I love the way you hold my hand every night when we go to sleep. And I love the way you understand when I need time just for me. I love the way you smile when you dance and the way you whisper a song.
Your love goes on and on away.
Your love goes on and on and on. I love the way you open my door.
There are times in your life that you meet someone, and at the time you might not know why. And there's a but I knew there was a reason for you. Saw something in your eyes. They looked through me like no one ever has. Instant connection. And with more time that has passed, something about the way that you want me and the way that you show me love, I know is true, true love. And it's the way that you're supposed to feel. So I will spend the rest of my life showing you the love you deserve and the amazing love that you have given me. You're always on my heart, you're always on my mind. And I cannot wait to start this journey through life together with you. I will love you forever and always.
It's you to me, it's your gentle face, overdue. Worth the wait, and out of my reach, but I'm reaching out for you. In the middle of the night, I say goodbye, 'cause the time is up. I fight the time, I need an award I can't afford. It's a finished song, or one more chord. It's already in my mind. I'm in over my head inside, and it's already in my mind inside.
When we first met, there was a special connection between us that I couldn't explain. I knew then that you were a very special person and that our lives came together for a reason. From starting out as friends to where we stand today, I couldn't have imagined something more special. The love we have for each other grows stronger each day, and I wake up every morning looking forward to what the day brings us. I love you more and more every day, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life.
Jaclyn and Doug would like to share a special wine they selected in celebration of their wedding. This is the wine that comes from this beautiful vineyard we stand at now, and they shared on their first trip out to the Napa Valley.
One of my favorite things is a true friend knows everything about you and loves you anyway. I have always felt about her, and now how I feel about him. I love you guys, and the only thing I ever want for my friends is for them to be happy, and truly, clearly you are.
I need another story, something to get off my chest. My life gets kinda boring, need something that I can confess.
Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to welcome our bride and groom into the dining area. Please welcome Mr. and Mrs. Doug Nelson.
I swear, thought you saw me weak, no. I've been on the brink, so tell me what you want to hear. Something that'll light those ears. I'm sick of all the insincere. So I'm gonna give all my secrets away. This time, don't need another perfect line. Don't care if critics ever jump in line. I'm gonna give all my secrets away.
We want to thank you guys so much for coming. Again, I know we did this last night, but it means so much to have all of y'all here. It's just, we can't even describe what it means to have all of y'all fly across the country and share this with us. So it means a lot. Thank you. Cheers.
Thank you.
I, Doug, take you, Jaclyn, as my wife. And these things I promise you. I will respect you, trust, and care for you.
I will be faithful and honest to you.
I take you with your faults and strengths as I offer myself to you.
I ask for nothing more in this life. I will be faithful and honest to you.
I ask for nothing more in this life than I live out its days with you.
Happiest I've ever seen him, and you know, it really means a lot to me and my sister both to see him happy, and that's all we want. So, Jeff, and we just want to say welcome to the family.
This love brought us all here, 2,000 miles away. And as far as I'm concerned, that's enough. I won't go 2,000 miles with anybody. That's how this couple here. Believe me. Love you. God bless this union. God bless this union.
State of California, but most of all, by the power of your love for each other, you become one, husband and wife. Doug, you may kiss your bride.